numbness is part of the overall picture for some patients. The more severe symptoms are weakness, paralysis, and pain. Those are the things people have a harder time living with. For the few patients that have just numbness without pain or weakness, most of them find out that's a thing they can live with and don't end up with surgery.